Hello, lovely ladies. Welcome back to the class. Hope you enjoyed the class the last time, didn't you? Good. The last time we talked about what? States of what? Substances, isn't it? And we said we have three states of substances. They are what? Solid, liquid, and gas. Very good. And today we are going to be talking about certain properties of them, okay? So you can look through your notes and then recall them exactly. Now today we are moving on to what? The change of states of what? Substances. The change of states of substances. Now, the three states of substances, which are the solid, liquid, and gas, can change from what? One state to the other. Exactly. It can be changed from one state to another. It means it can be changed from solid to liquid, liquid to solid. Exactly. They can change when heat is taken from them or added to them, okay? They can be changed when you add heat to them or when you take the heat from them. Exactly. Good. There are four different ways that what these substances can be changed, okay? There are four different ways that we are going to learn. The first one we have what? We have melting. Okay, we have melting, we have freezing, we have evaporation, and we have what? Condensation. Okay, we have melting, freezing, evaporation, and what? Condensation. Now, let us go further to explain what the melting exactly. Good. Melting is done when heat is added to the substance. Okay. Melting is done when heat is added to a solid what? Substance. Now I have this rubber here, okay? It is what? It is a solid substance, exactly. I'm going to add heat to it for it to melt. Okay? I'm going to add what? Heat to it so that you see what I mean. Have you seen it? It is what? Melting, isn't it? It is what? It is melting. So it can melt. Look at it. Have you seen it? It's what? Melting. Very good. You can demonstrate just at home, okay? It is what? Melting. It is melting. Very good. You can also what? Add what? You can add fire or heat to candle, to what? A candle, for it to what? Melt. Okay, so we have what? Melting a candle wax, and then what? Melting share what? Butter. Exactly. When you add heat to share butter, it melts. You see that what? Sometimes when you put share butter, when it's what? When it's solid, and then you put it under the sun, it melts because heat has been added to what? To it. Exactly. Good. Now, let us move on to what? Freezing. Freezing, this happens, okay? This happens when heat is being removed from what? The liquid what? Substance. Exactly. When heat is being removed from the substance. Now, the process by which liquid changes to solid is called freezing. So when someone asks you, what is freezing? You tell the person, freezing is the process by which liquid changes to what? Solid. Exactly. It's the process by which liquid changes to solid state. Exactly. Very good. Now let us look at the example. Exactly. When you put water, okay, when you put water in a fridge, you put water in a fridge for some time, you can see that when you go there, When you keep it in the fridge for some time and then you go back for it, it turns into what? Into an ice cube by cooling, okay? When it cools, it changes to what? To ice cubes or ice block. Exactly. So the ice block is the what? Solid substance. Then water is what? Liquid. And then changing it to what? The ice block is the what? Solid substance. So you could see that it's true that one state can be changed to another state. Exactly. Very good. One state can be changed to what? To another state. This is the end of our lesson. Hope you enjoyed it. Okay, good. I'll meet you in our next lesson. Have a nice day. Bye.